横必殺技ソニックレイブ、なんと3回2の方向に飛べる技。
Oh no!
師は必ず真横に飛びますが、
no!
この技によってかなり混乱性のある飛行
を
出します。
No! Please God!
ボタンを手に横行して飛ぶ。 この時の攻撃力はより高く、また
2
度とは横必殺技ソニックレイブに投げられるという性質があります。
Sora joins the battle.
例によって開発中のものなので、バランスは変わる可能性があります。またカメラは特殊、ダウンロードコンテンツのファイターは趣向を凝らした個性が強いものが多かったですが、今回は比較的素直に誰でも使えることと、
okay, he's a master, he's a master.
ただ個性がないわけではないです。性質上空中戦が得意です。空ですからね。
That is floating.
空中ジャンプも高いし、復帰できる距離もかなり長い。
Jesus!
挙動がふわりとしています。優しめです。軽いです。
Is he light as fuck?
ヒゼさんや子供に
He's lighter than Isabel. Okay, good.
質量という
よりは
性質というべきですかね。
Sword puff?
つまりこれは体型や顔は初代キングダムハーツの空で、彼が衣装替えしているようなイメージになっています。
The dream? Oh, they have all designs! Dream Drop, Kingdom Hearts 1, 2, and 3?
1P, 2P, 3P, 4P のそれぞれが初代
2 3D、
つまり 6P はキングダムハーツ2の
レイズフォーム風、 It's all the alts!
7P はキングダムハーツ2のウィズダムフォーム
風。 The wisdom form is blue. Oh my god, the drip! Oh my god!
キングダムハーツ3
のアルティ
メットフォーム風。
Okay, that's my favorite one.
5P はというとこれです。タイムレスリバーフ、
ちゃ
んとフェイシャル、つまり表現の使用も贅沢使用です。
That's fucking sick!
これに伴いファイタースピリッツも5種類あります。
That's actually sick! Chat, we're only 12 minutes in. This is a 40 minute presentation.
空の攻撃。
Yeah, no, I was just talking to my subs. Oh, the people who aren't subbed? They're not people. They're not human. Don't worry about them.
攻撃は原作も踏まえ比較的ゆっくりめに出ます。出だしのスピード的には不利だけど、攻撃が出ている時間が長い分打ち消しやすいという側面もあります。
The timing is slow.
具体的には弱攻撃、横強攻撃、通常空中攻撃、
Neutral.
前空中攻撃の4つが
3つもにあります。
そのまま
He said it was for beginners.
前に入れて A.
Compared to Kazuya, this is the absolute opposite.
空中で前に入れて A。
Which makes sense from Kingdom Hearts.
弱攻撃はスピード早め、攻撃力低め。
Low attack power.
横強攻撃は比較してスピード遅め、攻撃力高め。
Okay.
通常空中攻撃は牽制でオールラウンドに使え。
Yeah, if you put Kingdom Hearts, it's
like that. 空中攻撃はステージ外に追い込むのに使えます。
Okay, good forward air.
こちらも小ジャンプから使うことで、地上戦にも向きます。
I'm glad it's not overly broken so far.
But he's
very floaty. He can go really deep, guys. He probably has one of the best covers.
だけでもある程度の脅威にはなります。ただし、小ジャンプからだとヒットしなければ3発目が出る前に着地してしまいます。ヒットしない牽制なら2発止めにした方がいいかも。
It's kind of like
combo中にボタンを途中で止めて別の技につなぐのもあり。
Stop hacking Puff, dude. Leave her alone.
ちょっと忙しいですが、空中途中止めの急降下で地上コンボにつなげる手もあります。
Stop midway. Okay.
実はコンボと単発止めで相手の吹っ飛ばしが変わっていることがあります。
So, yeah.
これは横強攻撃コンボ一発目に注目してください。
They get stunned, but you can stay right there and attack them or grab them right after.
飛ばないですよね。
So only the last hit launches them.
これは単発止め。
Ah, okay.
威力も異なります。
So you have a lot of options there.
三連コンボ以外の技をご紹介します。まず上強攻撃、攻撃時間が長く連続ヒットします。見た目通り対空に使ってもいいですが、近ければ地上の相手を巻き込みます。また相手の蓄積ダメージが低ければ追撃を加えることができるかも。
There was a guy in chat posting only sleeper, so I banned him. Clown!
月は弱攻撃単発より少ないぐらいで使いやすいと思います。そしてこの浮かせて引き寄せられるような軌跡を見れば使いどころはなんとなくわかるはず。先ほどの上強攻撃などコンボの起点になります。
Very detailed for just the tilt attack.
空中コンボなども通りやすいです。
So TLDR is easy.
攻撃
Side smash. Not too fast.
大きく振りかぶってから打撃する技で、普通に使う上では撃墜の主力技。
Okay, what percent was that? I hope they tell me.
空の特徴から持続は少し長めかも。 ウエスマッシュ攻撃。キーブレードから放つフラッシュで攻撃する技。
I don't think it's scoops. I don't think it's scoops.
隙の大きさから対空攻撃に使いにくいところもありますが、攻撃範囲は意外と広いです。
I bet there's gonna be one more surprise, guys. I bet.
わずかに大きめに吹っ飛ばすとか、結果的に相手がかわしにくくもなります。
Okay.
先ほどの下強攻撃と組み合わせるのも良いかも。
Seems pretty balanced.
下スマッシュ攻撃、小ジャンプから下突きをする技。
Down smash. Looks like it spikes from the ledge, right?
ジャンプするので足元の攻撃を避けつつ攻撃することができます。
Evades and attacks.
また衝撃波を含む攻撃範囲は割と広めです。
Looks like you could spam that move too.
ということは一部ファイターに対する置き攻めにも使えるかもしれませんね。
Okay.
呼吸も変えてみました。次は空中攻撃。
Air attacks.
通常空中攻撃と前空中攻撃はコンボなので、
Hand swing.
後ろ空中攻撃か。シンプルにバシンと叩きます。
カルメル
ファイターのスマッシュ攻撃程度の攻撃力はあるでしょう。
He made this character very straightforward.
使えばこのように小ジャンプからでも出せるけど、コンボが強力なので他のファイターほどのアドバンテージはないかも。上空中攻撃、見た目通り対空技として。
You can go really high. I think it's the highest jump in the game.
なので結果的に迎撃可能範囲は広いです。
Like a second jump is the highest, I think.
下空中攻撃。これは原作ではハリケーンピリオドと言われていた技。
There's a lot of startup to his moves. He looks not very powerful.
あとで説明しようと思いますが、他のファイターではなかなかできない運用ができます。
Let me see.
そして各種
投げ、no、spike?
投げ前は比較的スタンダード。打撃は第三者にも当てられます。
Impact hits others.
投げ後ろ。原作でもこういった投げをしますね。
Yeah.He just looks very standard.
吹っ飛ばしが高い上、他者を巻き込むことができます。
High launch power. He's gonna have something the strongest something.
条件が揃えば空中での連続攻撃にも使えるかも。
That's a combo throw for sure, yeah. He'll have some bread and butters. Oh, wait a minute. What was that?
威力は低めですが、相手を引き離さないので、隠しコンボなどがつながりやすいです。
What was that?
そして必殺技のご説明です。
I didn't like that.I didn't like that. If they bring out, they can't show Donald or Goofy. I guarantee you. 3つの魔法があり、順次切り替えられていきます。 That would be really crazy. Fire gun. Oh shit. Oh
shit. 蓄積ダメージ部分に常に装填されている魔法が表示されています。
Oh, you gotta charge it up? Oh, you can only use one at a time. Interesting.
打つたびに自動切り替えで次の魔法が装填されるので、
oh, cycles. What the hell?
対戦相手も次に出る魔法を意識すると良いでしょう。
Hero plus Bale sort of.
まっすぐ横に
飛ん
でボタンを連打することで連射できます。止めると次のサンダーが。弾が大きめでリアクションが大きめなので中距離が得意な相手によく効きます。
That? Okay, you can spam that.
反発で放ってそれを起点にいろいろな攻めをするのにも向いています。
But it changes. That's interesting.That's actually like a nerf.
雷撃がまっすぐ3つ目の前に落ちて
きます。That's really slow.
隙が大きく当てにくいところありますが、攻撃範囲が広く。
That's definitely for ledge traps.
最初に1発に当てれば3発とも当たるようになります。空中発動によるサンダガは地上よりも範囲が狭くなります。
In the air, it's, yeah.
ただ、うまく当てることで画面外押し出しにも有効に使えます。相手の行動を制限しやすいので、
okay.
構えば強いですが、くれぐれも隙にはご注意。
Wait a minute.
次にブリザが攻撃範囲は一番狭いですが、相手を凍らせられるという特徴があります。
Okay.
無数の弾が出るので、かすって当てるよりも直撃して当てた方が良いです。凍らせられたらボタン連打などで復活を早められますが、原則的に蓄積ダメージが大きいほど長く凍っています。
So、you can freeze and forward smash.
当然追加攻撃を与えるべきですが、強化中のダメージは半減します。できれば解除された時にヒットさせるのが。
And you can do that. He's a combo character.
魔法はそれぞれ反射ができます。性質上上に打ち上げてしまうサンダガには効果が薄いかも。
Interesting.
吸収もできます。
Oh.
特にブリザガがまとめて吸収された時の回復量などは大きめ。
Yep.
しまうこともできますが、まずサンダーが真下に落ちるため空中で使わないと意味がありません。ブリザガは粒子の中の一つしかしまえないので実質出番はないと思います。
yeah.
いずれにせよどの魔法も牽制に適しているので
B,、right?
反撃を受けにくい範囲でどんどん使うと良いでしょう。
If you could spam the thunder, that'd be broken. So I guess it's a balance. So the meta is going to be to cycle through, save thunder, and go for the edge guard. Because that's the best one by far. Yeah, thunder god right there. So you just cycle through. He just said that.
ウェアアピールでも順番に切り替わる魔法表現になります。
The up taunt magic.
ストップが、エアロが、ケアルガと。ただし、何の効果もないんですけどね。
The drippy taunt. 出てくるだ
けとはまさにこのこと。横必殺技はソニックレイブ。なんと3回2の方向に飛べる技。
Oh no!
最初は必ず真横に飛びますが、
no!
この技によってかなり困難性のある飛行です。
No! 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 No!No, put it back, put it back, put it back, put it back. Please, God. Please, God. They did it again. Hopefully not.
Lock-on による突進はアバウトな反撃手段として有効です。使い分ければ移動にも攻撃にも頼りになる技です。高い復帰力を
取るのは recovery。
相手に当てたらその状態を見て攻撃を続けるか間合いを置くかを使い分けたら良いと思います。
My fear problem。
落下のごまかしにもどうぞ。
might be a little bit of an issue。
なお突進のたびに速度と距離が少しずつ落ちていきます。相手にヒットしたりシールドされても下がるので相手の近くで隙をさらさないようにご注意。
Might be a problem.
コチューム変えます。上必殺技はエリアルスイープ。
That looks pretty low.
回転しながら上昇し相手に連続打撃を与えます。
It'll climb up the ledge, obviously.
リンクの空中回転切りに似てますが
Same height too.
こちらは地上にいても上昇します。
Oh, actually it'll kill, right? 吹
っ飛ばし力もそれなりにあるのでうまく当てれば上空の
相手に Oh, it's little max on crack. It's a little slower.
上昇中わずかに左右に動く
ことが Oh, out of shieldDude, up till up B?
そして誰もが頻繁に使うべき重要なポイントとして上必殺技後ジャンプの頂点では横必殺技ソニックレイブを投げられるという性質があります。
Excuse me?
ここ大事なのでぜひ覚えてください。画面のどこにいたとしても空中ジャンプ、エリアルスイープ、ソニックレイブを併用すればかなりの追撃や復帰ができます。もう空は空のものといっても過言ではないかも。
This is looking really familiar?
例えば下空中攻撃、上必殺、横必殺。
Wait, what the f- that recovery is really good.
上昇要素があれば十分です。
Oh no!
空中ジャンプで低空間を取ってからとか。
Boys, she's back.
空中コンボを空中ジャンプでフォローし、
The devil has returned.
上必殺とか横必殺で戻る。
Someone's gonna grind this out too.
横必殺で締めるのは必ずマスターしてください。
This is Brianetta, dude. Brianetta.
空中コンボを振り回し、適当なところで帰るっていうのも結構有効です。
Oh boy, and he comes back. Or Soranetta.
相手の復帰手段が攻撃系なら、次にご紹介するカウンターを当てるのも良いでしょう。
Oh man.
余裕で帰れます。
I'm gonna tweet out Soranetta all caps. Chat, over under, will Don and Goofy.
下必殺技はカウンターなのですが、他のファイターのカウンター技と性質が異なります。
Oh, the counter?
これは普通のファイターのカウンター。
Okay.
相手の攻撃は止まっていますが、中断はされていません。こちらがソラのカウンター。
Everyone retweet it.
相手の姿勢が崩されています。
Okay, so it's like shock.
これは原作にあったカウンターを再現しています。相手が少し遠のくことは覚えておくと良いかも。例によって相手の攻撃力が高いほど相手に強い打撃を与えます。前方に対してカウンターするので後方からの攻撃は受けにくいです。必ずダメージを食らうというわけではありませんがなるべく前で受けましょう。
So、you can only,
それと飛び道具などを受け流すことができます。多くの弾は後方に流してしまうために反撃にならないですが、受け流し後に即攻撃するので近い相手の打撃にはなりやすい。
ああ、そう、it's like a parry sort of. Not really parry.
多人数戦なら第三者に当たることもあるかも。攻撃力は
1.4
倍ぐらいに増えています。なお受け流した弾は空に攻撃権があります。
What the fuck?
以上技をご紹介しました。
Guys, there's 15 minutes left. Wait.
皆様お疲れ様でした。
What if there's more?
皆様って誰？
What if there's more, chat?
あれ最後の切り札はと思うかもしれませんが。
Alright, alright.
ここでは説明を省略してしまいます。
If they add Donald and Goofy here.If they add Donald and Goofy, this is the first time ever.
First time ever. 鍵穴の封印と言います。
A non-video game character, isn't it?
総合的に見て、ソロは非常に原作っぽい特性で動くことができます。お楽しみください。
Sealing the keyhole. New stage? Hollow Bastion, come on.
次にステージのご紹介です。
Wait, did I guess it?
坂巻滝の底から遠くに見えるのは
The music is Hollow Bastion.
Hollow Bastion です。
Neutral.
Maleficent の巨
城。Wait.
数ではレディアントガーデンとして再建
が進んでいる。Oh, do we have a legal stage?
昔はレディアントガーデンで Hollow Bastion と化し、またレディアントガーデンとして再建されると。
Shit.
地形自体は比較的シンプルで中央に。
Oh, it's neutral.
Hollow Bastion の近くを巡回しながら戦います。
Wow.Wow!
原作地形が垣間見られますね。
Wow!
原作では
We finally have a neutral!
あり、この地形を眺めながらいろいろ思い出す方もおられるのではないかなと。
It's a dope ass landscape!
しかしこのステージ、単純にホローバスティオンを周回するだけではありません。制限時間が近づいたり、ストップ数が減ることで試合終了が近づくと、
Hold! Oh!Oh, that's fucking sick.
というように背景が原作でおなじみの心の中の世界に遷移します。
It's the same, the same platforms.
Dive to Heart と言います。なんていきな演出なんだろう。登場キャラクターもいろいろあります。お見せしていきます。
Whoa! They paid a lot of attention to this. You got, Roxas.Zion's in this. Terra. And Ventus. That's actually a clean ass stage, man. I think Smashville and the stage. Yeah, Battlefield Omega. It's clean. The ledges look nice. There's no grass terrain.Alright, let's see if Sakurai knows how to make this character work.
それでは、恒例のお試しプレイに行きたいと思います。前回のカズヤの収録の時、実は CP の都合で近接戦闘がほぼ効かないっていうような状態になっていたんですね。
So we brought the buzz to play.
なので、遠くの周りからという攻め方をせざるを得なかったんですが、まあ開発中あるあるで、どういう風になるかなと。
Alright, what's going on?
今回は体力制でやろうと思います。これだと、空の空中制動能力みたいなものはあんまり生きないルールなんですが、もしもこれでフィニッシュをするとちょっとだけ原作に沿った、素敵演出が入ることになると思いますので、できればお楽しみにしてください。
My prediction is Final Smash, there's no Goofy or Donald. It would be very interesting. Look at his dumb smile. He has a funky little smile. He's like, he's cheesing.
とりあえず魔法で牽制をしたり、よしよしカウンター。
カウンターヒット。Yeah, his moves have startup on
him. ああ、ブリザがやっても第三者に邪魔をされるというのはもちろんありますね。あ、忘れてた。コンボをキャンセルしてとかもやんなきゃね。
Hi. Abby again.
なんだかんだで一進一退の攻防ですけど、セフィロスだけがちょっとリードしてるかな。
Actually, it is canon, right? Because he fights Sephiroth in the game.
おっとやられた。空中攻撃ニュートラル。
I think ideally, he's a very easy character to use, but someone's gonna grind out the combos. I like the stage a lot.
やっとか。
Sakurai's gonna get bodied. The final smash is gonna be the big old. The prestige.
ここだ。
Oh!
What
did I tell you? What did I tell you? No Goofy, no Donald. I told you. I told you there is no way. There is no way it would happen. I told you. I told you. They literally can't have it in the game. So that stays consistent. It would be such a loophole to have that. There's no way they can have it. Clutch Sakurai? Clutch? Hey. There you go.
Yeah.
Clutch box.
Okay.
This is the last time. Song list. Give me simple and clean. Give me simple and clean.
Please.
The remix song would be the hypest shit.
実装されるのは全9曲です。ステージがホローバスティオンであることを前提に対戦シーンにも通用する代表的な曲を
歌います。No!
原作の音源そのまま
I wanted it so bad.
基本的にはないのですが、連動
企画というのがありまして、We got gummy ship.
Kingdom Hearts Melody of Memory という作品があります。これをプレイしていると、その作品内にある Dearly Beloved スイングバージョンが追加されます。
What?
Dearly Beloved は、
I want that song.
流れる Kingdom Hearts を代表する曲。
Swing version?
には合わない曲であり、原曲の実装は難しかったのですが、これでなんとか。なお、一曲だけ書き下ろしの曲があります。
Wait!
勝利時のファンファーレ、ハンドインハンドベースですね。ここはオリジナルの作曲家である下村陽子さんに書き下ろしていただいています。ありがとうございます。
We got baited.
多数あったスマブラ用アレンジ曲もこれが最後になりますね。
Hold on. There's gonna be 原曲アレンジを含むたくさんの
音楽家の皆さんどうもありがとうございました。
There's 8 minutes left.
いろいろ仕掛けられてファンも喜んでいると
思います。Maybe a send off, maybe something.
専用のスピリッツボードも追加されます。
DLC Pack 3.
お題目はカイリ、ベントス。アクア、テラ、リク、シオン、アクセル、ロクサス、みんな味方キャラクターですね。アクセル、アカは名前が被っている別のキャラクターがいますから作品名がカッコでつきます、省略すると閉まらないので改めて配信日です。10月19日に配信
日、
ファイターパスボル2があればそのまま受け取り可能、単体でも購入可能です。
Last patch October 18th. Wow.Look at this picture. What the hell? All right. Let's find out. He seemed middle tier. You know? He seemed middle tier when I looked at him. Seemed very balanced. Seemed easy to use.
DLC の中では最も凝ったコスチュームで。だけど、原作も踏まえ、比較的ゆっくりめに出ます。出だしのスピード的には不利だけど、
Slow attacks.
攻撃が出ている時間が長い。Yeah. ボタン連打、あるいは押しっぱなしで、
So you have like an easy 1-2-3 just and you, oh you don't even have to like compared to Kazuya you just hold A right?
またボタン連打あるいは押しっぱなしで一部の技が3連コンボになります。これがあるとさらに原作っぽい動きになりますね。
So really easy to use.
空中攻撃、前空中攻撃の4つが
And that 3-hit combo also works in the air. So you just hold A on the ground or hold A in the air. Either or.
3連コンボになります。そのまま A 前に入れて A 空中でそのまま A
Press A in midair
空中で前に入れて A、
yeah.
通常空中攻撃は牽制でオールラウンドに使え、前空中攻撃はステージ外に追い込むのに使えます。
The forward air attack excels at people offstage.
どちらも小ジャンプから使うことで地上戦にも向きます。小ジャンプ攻撃は攻撃ボタンとジャンプボタンを同時落ちするだけです。
Right, so this is a macro. You press attack and jump at the same time, and you do a sharp attack. I'm not sure if this is specific to just Sora or every character, but if it's just Sora, that's unique. Very few characters have like a built-in macro with buttons. So attack and jump together, gives you that sharp. Is every character? Okay. But with him, if you hold A, it looks like he does the multi-hit combo, right? Which for him seems really, really important.
ショージャンプからだとヒットしなければ3発目が出る前に着地してしまいます。ヒットしない牽制なら2発止めにした方がいいかも。コンボ中にボタンを途中で止めて別の技につなぐのもありです。
So, depending on when you press or not press A, it, it holds and or stops the combo. You know what I mean? It does that.
So H-Borx is Sora broken?
He's... We're gonna find out. We're gonna find out. That sounds familiar, right? Kind of like Kazuya. There's a lot of comparisons to Bayonetta here that I saw.
ちょっと忙しいですが、空中途中止めの急降下で地上コンボにつなげる手。
That's pretty cool, look.
ちょっと忙しいですが、空中途中止め。
He like builds it up and then he does the 1-2 and you fall down together.
1-2-3 and
if each of those hits do like 8%, that's like, that's probably like a 40% string right there. Which really isn't that, which actually is not bad. It probably won't do 8, it'll probably do about 30% string, but that's like a pretty good bread and butter.
コンボつなげる手もあります。実はコンボと単発止めで相手のフットバチが変わっていることがあります。これは横強攻撃コンボ、一発目に注目してください。
First hit, she stays in place.So you can do 1-2 into like, really like 1-2 down tilt or something like that? 1-2 grab? There might be, there's a small chance they forget to patch it.
I know we give Mr. Sakurai a lot of credit, but can we get a heart in chat for the entire Smash Ultimate team since they don't get as much attention as they should?
The entire, yep, it's an entire, it's he's the head, but it wouldn't be possible that the...Staff of hundreds, maybe 1,000 people who have worked on the game, thousands have worked on the game, and every single person, definitely thousands, because all the IPs. So, their work is enjoyed by millions of people.
3連コンボ以外の技をご紹介します。まず上強攻撃。攻撃時間が長く連続ヒットします。見た目通り対空に使ってもいいですが、近ければ地上の相手を。
Who's up tilt is that? Someone has an identical...Someone has an identical up tilt. What's this? There's a frame data from ESAM. Thank you. Jab frame 6. Dash grab 10. Grab 7. Pretty slow. Yeah, pretty unassuming in general when you look at it as a character. It's not too bad.
巻き込みます。また、相手の蓄積ダメージが低ければ、追撃を加えることができるかも。下強攻撃。
Down tilt.
隙は弱攻撃単発より少ないぐらいで使いやすいと思います。そしてこの浮かせて引き寄せられるような軌跡を見れば使いどころはなんとなくわかるはず。先ほどの上強攻撃などコンボの起点になります。空中コンボなども通りやすいです。横スマッシュ攻撃。大きく振りかぶってから打撃する技で普通に使う上では撃墜の主力技。空の特徴から持続は少し長めかも。上スマッシュ攻撃、キーブレードから放つフラッシュで攻撃する技。隙の大きさから対空攻撃に使いにくいところもありますが、攻撃範囲は意外と広いです。中心で当てるようにした方がわずかに大きめに吹っ飛ばすとか、結果的に。
So that has a big range, but, Up smash frame 16, really not that fast at all.
中心で当てるようにした方がわずかに大きめに吹っ飛ばすとか。
It seems like it has a lot of launch power, but that, I'm not sure if that's from. I doubt it's from 0%. He needs some strength to balance him out, because like right now, or else the Bayo combos will like carry him through. Does anyone have the clip of HBox's initial reaction? It's on YouTube right now, actually.
結果的に相手がかわしにくくもなります。先ほどの下強攻撃と組み合わせるのも良いかも。
Big up smash too, I like that.
下スマッシュ攻撃、小ジャンプから下突きをする技。
The down smash.
ジャンプするので足元の攻撃を避けつつ攻撃することができます。
Yeah, YouTube, you guys wanna see it.
また衝撃波を含む攻撃範囲は割と広めです。
I like of a smash attacks. I think a down smash is my favorite one. I like moves that have like the hitbox around them too.
衝撃波を含む攻撃範囲は。
The hitbox looks like it's literally this whole circle. Like, if he puts it in the middle, it's probably this whole circle. That's actually probably why they wanted to aim it there. So that's really good. That's a really, like, get out of jail free card. I like that. But it is slow.
割と広めです。ということは一部ファイターに対する置き攻めにも使えるかもしれませんね。
On the ledge.
途中も変えてみました。次は空中攻撃。
That's finishing leap. Oh yeah, it is.
前空中攻撃はコンボなので後ろ空中攻撃か。
Yeah, so that's the most important thing Sakurai said. This character is definitely like made for beginners. I'm pretty sure. He literally said, and I think he wanted to do that. I'm not sure if they started designing the character before or after Kazuya, but I think the reason they did the order that they did is because Kazuya is arguably the most technical character in the game to get everything down, or like top three most technical, whereas Sora, it seems like one of the top three easiest characters to actually play. But of course, the advanced tactic is going to be the side B stuff, the Bayonetta stuff.
Sword.
And that back air is very slow, huh? Frame 13. So many good backers in the game. I hope it's strong at least. Oh, it has the same power as a lightweight fighter's smash attack. Okay. So, Fox smash attack?
That's pretty strong. Fox forward smash?
It'll be a finisher.
Up air salute. ジャンプ力が高い空なので結果的に迎撃可能範囲は広いです。下空中攻撃、これは原作ではハリケーンピリオドと言われています
。 Oh, wait. One thing that they didn't show too much of, so we're at 2646. One thing they didn't show too much of was the jump. Where is the jump?
空中ジャンプ。
Look at this, guys, right here.
性質上空中戦が得意です。空で。
He just, look at him. It's like he's using his parachute pants as parachutes. Look at this.
ですからね。空中ジャンプも高
め。What? No one talked about this. This is... Where did he go? He's behind my chat right now. He almost goes into the bubble at the top of the screen. That's gotta be the... Him or Falco. Second highest jump. I know it's Kingdom Hearts, but damn. But damn. And he's lightweight too. If like Bowser fall or Fox falls him up there, just up airs him. Falco up air kills up 17%. Like holy shit.
空中戦が得意です。空ですからね。空中ジャンプ。
What if I just zoom? Yoink! All the way up. That's crazy.
復帰できる距離もかなり長い。
That's a recurve by itself.
挙動がふわりとしています。
Also, by the way, Super Chef, thanks for the 5. You guys are being amazing today. Really appreciate everyone. Imagine this. Imagine he does the double jump all the way to the top and then uses his 3 side B moves and then his up B. And he can cancel his up B, can't he? Oh, shit. He can cancel his side B up B. Ooh. I just remembered. Oh. So chat, he goes. Alright, so this is where. Imagine he up smashes you. This right here, you see this? This is where his combo starts. He'll do a side B. He'll do an up B. Yeah. And then. Of course, you can probably attack after all that too. Someone's gonna figure it out. Here it is. At least he's light, right? Just that double jump up. He's not light? It said he was light. Lighter than Isabel.
It
said lighter than Isabel. So there's no shortage to how you can make this up, right? Imagine you're playing Sora, right? And you get the grab. And up throws gonna start with everything. Right here, you have like already. You've already a few options. What you can just do up B. Just look up weights in SSBU, man. I mean, he just said lighter than Isabel and Young Link. Anyway, like the first thing I said was that he's gonna be a light character. I know she's not the I know she's not the lightest, and neither is he, but he's on the lighter end. Who's lighter, Sora or Sephiroth? Is my question. 1-2 has the
upbeat. I'm so hyped for Sora, sparkling heart.
ミルクは低めですが相手を引かなさないので隠しコンボなどが作られやすいです。そして必殺技のご説明です。
See, check it aside.
またコスチューム変えます。
通常
必殺技は魔法、なんと3つの魔法があり順次切り替えられていきます。ファイガー、サンダガー、
right.
ブリザガーと。
And this felt pretty cool too, because this right here, you have to cycle through them, and I feel like the ice one doesn't seem too good. Comes out frame 15, doesn't seem great. The thunder one's really good, but you have to cycle through them, and you can't just cancel them. So that takes some startup to cycle through all of them.
蓄積ダメージ部分に常に装填されている魔法が表示されています。
Ice freezes, but it has.
打つと切り替わると。
What's the range? Doesn't ice have small range?
打つたびに自動切り替えで次の魔法が装填されるので、
That off ledge.
使う側も対戦相手も次に出る魔法を意識すると良いでしょう。まずファイがまっすぐ横に飛ぶ魔法でボタンを連打することで連射できます。
That off ledge too.
止めると次のサンダガへ。
Ryan, thanks.
Oh, Ryan. 球が大きめでリアクションが大きめなので中距離が得意な相手
に。That has a pretty big hitbox with fireballs.
単発で放ってそれを起点にいろいろな攻めをするのにも向いています。サンダガは雷撃がまっすぐ3つ目の前に落ちてきます。隙が大きく当てにくいところありますが攻撃範囲が広く最初の一発に当て
る。 I like that move a lot. I like that move a lot. There's gonna be a lot of options that move.
3発とも当たるようになります。空中発動によるサンダガは地上よりも範囲が狭くなります。
And the reason they gave it a smaller range in the air is because they realized you can just jump off stage while someone's near the blast zone. This move, because of the nature of it and the knockback, it's kind of like, what's a good example? Like Rob Spinney arms. You know how Rob Spinney arms, if someone's really near the blast zone, regardless of the person, they could be at 0% or like 10%, but if you're close enough, it's going to kill. I feel like this move has that potential. And seeing how deep that Sora can go as a recovery and go way, way, way into the blast zone, that's going to be used a lot. And I think that's why it has a smaller range. So this is an indication that you should use this offstage. You should save it on, you know, while you're fighting someone, knock them off either with the with freeze or the fire, switch to it, and then finish it off with thunder.
ただ、うまく当てることで画面外押し出しにも有効に使えます。相手の行動を制限しやすいので、はまれば強いですが、くれぐれも。
And you come right back, right?
使います。相手の行動を制限しやすいので、はま。
Look, guys, did you see a second jump? Look at this. Look at the bottom of the screen.
画面外押し出しにも有効に使えます。
You see how low he is, right? He's essentially off the damn screen. I'm gonna go frame by frame. This is just his second jump. Ready?With just his second jump and maybe an air dodge, he can make it back to it. And his air dodge is probably amazing. That is an up B. He has the huge second jump plus the side B moves plus the up B. This character, if you're going to play Sora, you should go as deep as possible offstage. I mean it.
This new Sora mod looks clean as frick.Hopefully Nintendo doesn't shut it down the mouth.
Exactly.
が相手を凍らせられるという。
It says that has narrow attack range.
次にブリザが攻撃範囲は一番狭いですが相手を凍。
Okay. Oh, it looks. It doesn't look that narrow. I mean, he's the animation is over here, and he gets frozen here. So look at this. See that?So is that like a disjoint? Oh, yeah, it's this one. So I see like these tiny residual hitboxes here. It looks like it's pretty big, actually. So it actually looks pretty good.
凍らせられるという。
And it freezes, which leads into combos.
特徴があります。無数の弾が出るので、かすって当てるよりも直撃してたくさん当てた方が良いです。凍らせられたらボタン連打などで復活を早められますが、原則的に蓄積ダメージが大きいほど長く凍っています。当然追加攻撃を与えるべきですが消化中のダメージは半減します。できれば解除された時にヒットさせるのがお得。魔法はそれぞれ反射ができます。 性質上上に打ち上げてしまうサンダガには効果が薄い。
They can all be reflected, obviously.
吸収もできます。
That'd be pretty crazy, couldn't it?
特にブリザガがまとめて吸収された時の回復量などは大きめ。
It says you'll recover a lot of damage from absorbing Blizzaga, which means Blizzaga probably deals the most damage out of all of them. Like, I think if you're point blank in front of Blizzaga and you get hit by it, what percent do you guys think it would do?
当然、追加攻撃を与えるべきですが、消化中のダメージ。
That probably does like 20, if that's the case. Like, if you get hit by every part of it. Not too sure.
ブリザガがまとめて吸収された時の回復量などは大きめ。しまうこともできますが、まずサンダガは真下に落ちるため空中で使わないと意味がありません。
What hour is Nick tournament?
ブリザガは粒子の中の一つ。
Box command and chat. Nick All Stars tournament tomorrow. Starts at 6 p.m. tomorrow. Get in there.
しかしまえないので実質出番はないと思います。
And salute our train 127.
いずれにせよどの魔法も牽制に適しているので反撃を受けにくい範囲でどんどん使うと良いでしょう。
Keep casting it without being counterattacked. Sakurai once again recommending that we mash. So that's the case.
それぞれにヒットしたりかわした後まで考えられればおのずと戦法は広がることと思います。対戦中使いたい魔法に合わせて
押すため
しれっと空打ちするのもありです。サンダが使いたいなって時にこうやって
So I like that a lot, right? Look.
対戦中使いたい魔法に合わせておくためしれっと空打ちするのもありです
。 Spam that Lily Mash
RIP Waluigi こうやって
And there was no way Waluigi was going to be in it.
ところで余談ですが
We knew that.
ウェアアピールでも順番に切り替わる魔法表現になります。
The cool taunts.
ストップが、
エアロが、ケアルガと、
ただし何の効果もないんですけどね。見てくれ
た
ことはまさにこのこと。横必殺技はソニックレイブ。なんと3回任意の方向に飛べる技です。
サイクル・オブ・マジック。
最初は必ず真横に飛びますが、この技によってかなり柔軟性のある飛行ができます。連続で飛ぶのはスティックを飛びたい方向に倒すだけ。
So let's talk about these Sonic Blades, because this is where the controversy begins, right? It wouldn't be a new DLC without a little bit of controversy. So first of all, he shows the happy-go-lucky taunts and everything. Now look at this. So those tryhards out there.
横必殺技はソニックレイブ。
Clearly, and he indicates up here with the two arrows. You can go whatever direction you want to go in. Up, down, left, right. Actually, can you go down? You probably go down. And the point is, this is multiple hits.You can do it three times, and you can probably use it in between jumps. It looks like it's... Oh, maybe left or right first. Yeah. So you have to go left or right first. That's true. And then you can choose your directions. And again, you can already tell the direction this character is going in. I don't think you have to do all three hits either, right?
なんと3回2位の方向。
It says you can move three times.
ここに飛べる技です。
Looks like you don't have to, but
it's going to be cool down. It snaps the legs, looks like. 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 It snaps the legs, looks
like. Watch out for SDs. It looks like every single time he's used all three. He even says the movement is similar. The movement is similar to Pikachu and Greninja's up special, but that's just the movement. The hitbox itself clearly is very, very different.
It's very different.
Wait, locked on component? Is it homing? I just realized that. Is it homing?
移動はピカチュウや月光が上必殺技に似てますが、
I missed that. I'm sorry.
突進はアバウトな反撃手段として
。That's really good. That's really. You don't have to aim. that is something. Imagine Bayonetta with homing. Of course, not nearly that powerful, but if you mash B, even still, that's guaranteed three hits above if they keep popping above you.But maybe the way the characters get hit, they're not going to keep going upwards. So it'll probably just like a multi-hit combo rather than like a finisher. So probably not as crazy.
使い分ければ移動にも攻撃にも頼りになる技です。高い復帰力を。
He doesn't even need it.
使い分ければ移動にも
効果。Guys, I guarantee you right here, Sora just jumps and air dodges his back. Right here. I'm calling it right here. Jump and air dodge, you're back to stage. Tell me I'm wrong. You, I don't think you need to use any special to get back to stage right now.
頼りになる技です。高い復帰力を誇るのは言うまでもありません。相手に当てたらその状態を見て攻撃を続けるか間合いを置くかを使い分けたら良いと思います。落下のごまかしにもどうぞ。
No, I know Lock-On is in Kingdom Hearts. I just didn't know the mechanic itself in this game aims towards the character. Like, it doesn't
make it. 相手にヒットしたり、シールドされても下がるので、相手の近くで隙をさらさないようにご注意。
Because in a platform, that's a unique.
コチューム変えます。
There's very few homing things in this game.
上必殺技はエリアルスイープ。回転しながら上昇し、
Like, the only other thing that's homing that I can think of is Samus Soft Missile and Bayonetta that thing.And Sonic Spin Dash.
リンクの空中回転切りに似てますが、こちらは地上にいても上昇します。
Much love.
吹っ飛ばし力もそれなりにあるので、うまく当てれば上空の相手を撃墜できます。
Oh my god.
視力もそれなりにあるので、うまく当てれば上空の相手を撃墜できます。
Bro.
なお上昇中、わずかに左右に動くことができますね。
Thank you,
そして誰もが頻繁に使うべき重要なポイントとして。
That up B, so I liked this too. It had the first thing I thought of when I saw this move was Little Mac, right? And I think Little Mac, when he does the up B out of shield, it actually kills surprisingly early. Now this has way more startup than Little Mac, and I think Esam up B frame 10. I mean, it's not that bad, honestly. All things considered. It's similar to Link's spin attack in the air, but this move lets you rise into the air even when on the ground.
地上にいても上昇します。吹っ飛ばし力もそれなりにあるので、うまく当てれば上空の。
Damn! That was up throw to up B?
吹っ飛ばし力もそれなりにあるので。
But clearly there was no DI on that, you can jump out of it. That's strong though, you can just tell. You can just tell that's strong. That's really good.
うまく当てれば上空の相手を撃墜できます。なお上昇中、
While rising, わずかに左右に動くことが left to right.
ジャンプの頂点では横ひ
ざ。Perform the side special after using the up special to reach the highest point of the jump. King, thank you. Perform the side special after the up special to reach the highest point of the jump. So you up B and then you do. So imagine you jump full hop up B side B.And that's it.
必殺技、ソニックレーブにつな
げられるという super early percent.
これはとっても大事なので、ぜひ覚えてください。
That's for sure. That's bad, dude.
画面のどこにいたとしても、空中ジャンプ、エリアルスイープ、ソニックレーブを併用すれば、かなりの追撃や吹きが。
I'm down. I'm down.
空は空のものといっても、
As for Sora and Sardax.
例えば。ものと言っても過言ではないかも。
The air is Sora's domain. Yeah, he's
例えば
huge air fighter.
下空中攻撃、上必殺、横必殺。三つも。
Damn.
過言ではないかも。
There's gonna be some stuff.
例えば。
He might be one of the hardest characters to edgeguard in the whole game, and I think that's putting it lightly.
下空中攻撃。
That down really he just yeets himself downward.
例えば下空中攻撃
The fact he can recover from that with like no problem is definitely concerning.
上必殺横必殺三つ持ちの二つほど上昇要素があれば十分です空中ジャンプで
And it makes sense though too, right? He's floaty, he's lightweight, he's not designed to be edgeguarded.You shouldn't go for like spikes against him. You probably shouldn't go for like gimps off the stage. You're supposed to just kill him with a strong hit. And he probably is going to die at like 90%. So get him down to the ground off the air and then land a heavy hit. And if you don't kill him, don't go near the ledge. I would just say stay there. Sora means sky in Japanese. There you go. Read this book, thank you.
空中コンボ空中ジャンプでフォローし上必殺とか横必殺で戻る
It's really cool
上必殺から横必殺で締めるのは必ずマスターしてくださいこれは逆にしても発動しないです 空中コンボを振り回し
Squidward means left out in Japanese. Why did I laugh at that? Charlie, thanks.
適当なところで帰るっていうのも結構有効です。相手の復帰手段が攻撃系なら次にご紹介するカウンターを当てるのも良いでしょう。
Here's a counter. Ooh!
余裕で帰れます。
That's right. You snap back to the stage.
相手はそうじゃないかもしれないけど。
Zyborg.
というわけで。
So you can run off the stage and use a counter.
相手はそうじゃないでしょう。
And that's what a lot of the pro players do. Like when I, who's the character? I saw a lot of Sephiroth players, Ned especially, they run off the stage and they just hold counter there. It delays them in midair and it covers a lot of stuff.
余裕で帰れます。なら次にご紹介するカウンターを当てるのも良いでしょう。
And against Terrence, GG, he's dead. He's super dead.
相手はそうじゃないかも
しれない。A lot of characters at that angle, done.
というわけで、下必殺技はカウンターなのですが、他のファイターのカウンター技と性質が異なります。
The reflect behind the part was weird.
これが普通のファイターのカウンター。
Surdax, if you play Sora day one using my name, there's another 50 coming. What do you say? Surdax, 50 drop and that is yours.
相手の攻撃はピタ
ッと止まっていますが、I can work with that deal, man.
こちらがソラ。
Put the eyes on him. Put the eyes on Surdax.
崩されています。これは
原作にあったカウンターを再現しています。
That is insane, dude.相手が少し遠のくことは覚えておくと良いかも。例によって相手の攻撃力が高いほど相手に強い打撃を与えます。前方に対してカウンターするので後方からの攻撃は受けにくいです。後方に流してしまうために反撃にならないですが、受け流し後に即攻撃するので近い相手の打撃にはなりやすい。多人数戦なら
第三者に当たることもあるかも。
攻撃力は 1.4 倍ぐらいに増えています。なお受け流した弾は空に攻撃権があります。
Like no. So the if you think about it if you think about it like that part of the character it doesn't even like matter unless you're playing in doubles, right? Like it reflects behind him, soIf he's facing away, it's a reflect. I thought if he was facing away, it doesn't even connect.
Yeah,
it's multiple fighters.
人数戦なら第三者に当たることもあるかも。
Might hit.
1.4 倍ぐらいに増えています。
Multiply by 1.4, damn.
受け流した弾は空に攻撃権があります。
Bro, that means sword fighter got destroyed. He can B reverse? It's a deflect, not a reflex. Oh, if you B reverse it!That's true.
以上、技をご紹介しました。全員綺麗に登場させられたはず。皆様、お疲れ様でした。皆様って誰？あれ、最後の切り札は？と思うかもしれませんが、なお。
Sealing the keyhole. Oh, we got a neutral stage, guys. We got a neutral stage.
キングダムハーツの終盤付近で登場するマレフィセントの巨匠2。
So everyone's asking me what tier I put this character on first impression. So I don't think he's top tier. And if you notice on the YouTube video, you didn't have one of these where I'm like, Sora's broken! Thumbnails, I didn't have that. Because I don't think he's broken. I only put those when I think the character's actually broken. And I mean that every time. Shia, don't change it, damn it. Don't change it.I do think he is a B tier character right now. I think upon drop, he looks like, I think he looks like, I did Pog, you're right. I do think he looks like top 25 range, if I had to guess. He's on the, if you split the characters down the middle, he's definitely in the higher 40 rather than the lower 40. I would say like top 30, top 25 right now.But if people figure out how to use those edgeguard mechanics very, very well, especially going deep off stage, he could become a huge threat. And the point is, you also can't edgeguard him very well. He's along the lighter end of characters. You can't edgeguard him. He can edgeguard you really hard. And it looks like he has a really, really easy way to kill you off the top of the side with that up B. So it really is going to, it's all going to depend on how he's able to combo characters. We know he's hard to kill. That we know. But we...Apart from his weight, if you have not strong moves, if your character is more offstage gimp based, he's gonna be really hard for you to kill. Spargo. I could see Spargo figuring out some really, really cool mechanics of this character. So yeah, for now, I'm gonna put him in, if I have to make, you know, my classic tier list video.
中央に板が1枚。ホロバスティオンの近くを巡回しながら戦います。
Oh, also, one more thing I have to rub in everyone's face. Bombo. One more thing I have to do. Great train, by the way. One more thing I have to do is this.
Trying to stab.
All you guys who are saying,
meh, Hungrybox is posting a leak that has already been debunked. This is photoshopped. And this and that, and this and that.
You know what? I don't care if it was fake. I don't care. Because it was Sora, bitches. It was him. I don't care. That's why we speculate. It wasn't fake? You know what? Suck it. Suck it. That's why we post these. That's why we speculate. Because sometimes you poke something with a stick and you never know. Now chat's saying it was fake. It's not fake. This is fake. The universe is a simulation. You know what? Sora's in Smash. That's it.
原作地形が垣間見られますね。原作では難所だったこともあり、この地形を眺めながらいろいろ思い出す方もおられるのではないかなと。
What up, Sir Dex?
しかしこのステージ、単純にホローバスティオンを周回するだけではありません。
Absolutely love this stage. Guys, press 1 if we should add this to the neutral stage lineup along with Smashville and add one extra ban. That's what I think. I think right now for the remainder of Ultimate's lifespan, offline play, let's add this as a neutral, add one more ban, and we have a great stage list. It's this. The stage is actually beautiful. Love this stage. We have add it to the juice box. Well, it's going to come out on the 18th, but yeah.
制限時間が近づいたり、ストック数が減ることで試合終了が近づくと。
Yeah, that'd be a sick effect. And this right here, where it transforms, that's really dope. That's really, really cool.
というように、背景が原作で。
So I thought when the transition happened, and apparently it says when it's one stock left, so that's a cool part. It's looking for the game to almost be over. So when the time go, if time's running out or there's low stock. So this in a tournament setting with overlays. Someone, yes. All right. Quote me on this or quote Ridiculous 22. Someone here, some top player is going to be at last stock. On in top 8 of something, they're gonna be nervous. The transition's gonna happen, and Snake's gonna place a mine on the white snowy fuzzy transition. No one's gonna see it. It's gonna blow up, and someone's gonna say that's bullshit. I had that. The stage transition is the reason that I lost. That's gonna happen, inevitably. And when it does happen, it's gonna be hilarious. It's gonna be the funniest thing. I can't wait. I'm gonna quote retweet that. Be like I called it. with the crying laughing emoji. And the skulls. I love the skulls. XD. It does look great. One of the most visually aesthetic pleasing stages with this. And yeah, this is bigger than Smashville, yeah? The platform looks the same length as Smashville, but the stage itself looks more so FD length. Green Kalos. I think this is FD. This is FD with Smashville's platform, which is great. It's Kalos length. Okay, actually, it probably is Kalos, yeah. Probably has Kalos length.
登場キャラクターもいろいろあります。
So we're not used to neutral stages. That's why. Zion. And what's good with this? You know, it's weird. We have so many neutral stages in the Smash Ultimate rule set, but it always feels like there's one, we need like one extra stage, right? Sometimes I look at the stage list, and you ever like are playing in a set, I don't know about you guys, I was playing online, and you look at the stage list, and after bands, you're just like, oh, that's all I have left? It's a triplat or a stage I just play. Like, this is good. It's a good extra, like, push to it. And I feel like some characters need that space. We have Lila, exactly. Zion's pronounced Shion. Oh, thank you. I keep, yeah. What game is Shion from? Because I did not play it. I did not play that one.
こういったレースでいろんな前回の風屋の収録の時、実は CPの都合で近接戦闘がほぼ効かないっていうような状態になっていたんですね。なので、僕の前からという攻め方をせざるを得なかったんですが、まあ開発中あるあるで、そういう風になるんですが、今回は。今回は体力制でやろうと思います。これだと、空中制動能力みたいなものはあんまり生きないルールなんですが、 もしもこれでフィニッシュをすると、ちょっとだけ原作に沿った。
I don't know why watching Sakurai play like never really does it for me. Because, there's so much more I want to see. But you can see like the down tilt looks decent. That up B has some knockback.
なんだかんだで一進一退の攻防ですけど、セフィロスだけがちょっとリードしてるかな。
I'll do a poll. Chat, what do you think? Sora is busted, mid, bad. Be honest, don't worry about me. We're all speculating here.
ここだ。
Final is cool though.
じっとしていてくれ。でもこっから二人とも怒ってる。お、これは。
I don't think he can suck because of his recovery alone.
来ましたね。
You notice every bottom tier in the game, right? Every bottom tier in Ultimate. Correct me if I'm wrong. Like I'm talking about the 10 worst characters. The 10 worst characters all have pretty shitty recoveries, right? Like, if I recall correctly. Shitty or, like, exploitable. Puff isn't bottom 10. Kirby, I mean, Kirby, it's... Yeah, I mean, I wouldn't call Kirby's recovery great. I wouldn't call DDD's amazing either. That's what I... It's a very... Like, he goes really high, but it's... You can predict it. And Isabelle, probably the exception, but even still. My point is... Any character with Sora's recovery cannot be bottom 10. Not even top, bottom 20. He's mid at least. Mid at least. Insult to injury. Damn. With the homing attack, that's a cool ass cinema. Like that with stamina mode. I think he chose stamina mode not because of whatever he just wanted to show us that finisher. That's all he wanted to do because that's a very tell me that's not like the most Kingdom Hearts like cinematic in stamina right there. That's why it's simple and clean exactly.
はい、原作再現フィニッシュ。
Gotta show the detail,
yeah.
And it has the song right here. Sakura's like, thank God. I don't have play anymore. Chat, what's the best song they added? Why is Goofy not a skin variant? Okay, again. The reason, maybe some of you are confused as to why, like, how the hell is Goofy and Sonic... Not Sonic. Goofy and Donald not featured as part of the final Smash or part of the skins. Walt Disney said no. No, no. You know, what I'm even shocked at? I'm honestly shocked that they allowed this. Where is it? The fact that they allowed this right here. This, when I, like, even that, I was like, there's no shot. These three circles right here is the closest. And now we know for a fact because last character. This is like DMC. This is like Smash itself almost got DMCA'd. Literally a $1 billion frame right here. This is Deadmau5, exactly. It's like this, even this is like skirting on that territory. But now it's officially canon that Disney is in Smash Bros. But those three circles is all they could have. They couldn't have... that's a logo, right? They couldn't have Mickey's likeness. They couldn't have Donald's likeness. They couldn't have Goofy's likeness. And so, yeah, it would have been a really good idea to have... what's it called? Go back to the music. It would have been a really cool idea to have Sora, you know, with Goofy colors or Donald colors. But even those colors for Sora wouldn't fly. They wouldn't fly because that is like they low-key in a way own those colors, and they're not gonna allow it. So got me emotional. Salutes to Sakurai. What an ending. What a swan song to go out on.